Well, little brother, I don't know how much you've heard wherever you are about what's going on in jolly old Europe. But this chap Grindelwald has been making a lot of noise since you've been away. Charismatic blighter. But the Ministry doesn't like him, nor does the International Confederation. He's upset a few of the bigwigs, and he's gone underground.
Anything edible in there?
No.
Livestock?
No.
Let me take a look. Next.
Excuse me, sorry, what's the quickest way to Arizona from here?
My mommy or mom trying to catch a fish.
Hey, what you doing? Get out of the way!
This great city sparkles with the jewels of man's inventions. Movie theaters, automobiles, the wireless, electric lights, all dazzle and bewitch us.
But where there is light, there is shadow, friend.
Something is stalking our city, wreaking destruction and then disappearing without a trace.
Oh, so sorry. My case.
Excuse me. Excuse me. I'm trying to get to the bank here.
Mr. Kowalski, Mr. Bingley will see you now.
You would have done better to have come home promptly when the war ended, gotten a job, and put some money away.
This is babka. Everyone who tastes it says it's the best they've ever had.
Mr. Kowalski.
You gotta try the ponchkis, okay? It's my grandmother's recipe. The orange zest just...
Mr. Kowalski. Good day to you.
Excuse me, sir. If you need access to that private security deposit box, you're gonna need to get in line.
Oh, apology. In a bit of a rush, you see. Don't mind me. Fine. Some muggles everywhere. Let's not be too conspicuous with our magic in here. Don't want to draw too much attention to myself. Come on now. Come to Mum. I've got a lovely shiny coin for you. Come on.
Go
helping galleons. So how very clumsy of me. Better go get that. So, excuse me. Sorry, miss.
If anyone is waiting to be served, please ring for attention. National Bank, where your money counts. Can I have... hello? There'll be no more ringing today. Whew, I need a break.
Looks like it's time to get another use out of that apparition license. Oh, that was easy.
Oh, what is it now? I could have sworn I just saw... Nah, can't be.
Let's not get too close to the teller. Can't risk them seeing me. No. I'm your mother.
You know, I don't think we're meant to be down here. Oh my, are you robbing the bank?
Don't be silly. I'm just here to retrieve my pet over there.
What is that thing? Is that a rat?
I've not seen one of these things before. Is it magic?
Probably just some newfangled device. Wait, did you just say magical?
Sweet vodka! Now you're breaking stuff?
Shh, keep your voice down.
Maybe I should just go. I just wanted to give you your egg back, but you got it now, so...
Nonsense. This will only take a second. So I didn't think that would be quite so loud.
Oh, you're going to steal the money, huh? Security!
Freeze! Drop any weapons you may be carrying! Now!
Whoa there! Hey, we ain't looking for any trouble, boys. This has been a complete misunderstanding.
Come on. Come on now. I've got lots of shiny things in my case. This isn't gonna work, is it?
How is it even possible? What are you?
Shh. You'll scare him away. I'm terribly sorry about this.
Did you just electrocute that guy?
Oh, Mama, forgive me. What have I gotten myself into?
Quite unexpected. I'll have to make a note of that. Sorry. Right now, if you can just stay still... Oh. Ah, I've got just the thing for this.
What is that, a stick insect? You just keep that thing in your pocket?
This is a bow chuckle. Its long limbs are especially good at picking locks like this. Just reach on in there, Biggie. Now, come on. Come on, you can do this, little one.
Thank you.
of there at once, you little scamp.
Buddy, I don't think that's a rat in there. Are you sure that's your pet?
That doesn't look quite right. Is that some kind of fake wall? I know a charm for this. Wait, it's, oh, no, it's gone. Well, I read about this. Let me try something. Looks like my new friend might need some help.
Last time, you pilfering pest. Paws off what doesn't belong to you.
Now, unfortunately, you have seen it far too much. If you wouldn't mind if you just stand there.
Over in a jiffy.
Who are you?
Newt's commander, and you are?
You could not have chosen a worse time to let that creature loose. I'm taking you in.
Taking me in where?
Magical Congress of the United States of America. Please tell me you took care of the Nomad. You wiped his memory, right? The Nomad with the case? Yeah. That's a Section 3A, Mr. Scamander.
So, Tina, what's all this about?
Mr. Graves, sir, this is Mr. Scamander. He has a crazy creature in that case, and it got out and caused mayhem in a bank.
They have just as much right to exist as we do. So with proper protection, and not to mention an educational program, which is what I've been working on.
Protecting them? What about the statute of secrecy? Not to mention the claws and the fangs and the flames and the venom.
All right, then. Let's see the little guy.
Sorry, Grandma.
I heard rumors that there might be some fantastic beasts nearby. I suppose I can give it a go, if it means that I can get out more quickly.
Gate allows you to revisit moments. Once we've taken care of everything we need to do here, you should come back.
Somehow I doubt the Makuza Auras are gonna welcome me back here with open arms.
Well, we need to move on. The sooner we track down that nomad, the sooner we can... Wait! Where's my wand? Ugh, I must have left it at my desk. Listen, we can't waste any more time. You go on ahead and find that nomad. I'll catch up to you.
Not a problem. I mean, how hard can it be to track down a muggle? In an enormous, strange city I've never been to before. Looks like I found him. If I want to get anywhere near him, I'll need a way to clear these muggles.
What's going on over there?
What's all the commotion?
Stand back! Give him some room! Ain't nothing to worry about. The medics are on their way.
Just 'cause they're about magic and... Yay. Thanks. Come on, let's go on in.
Mathematical!
Look at this.
These are parts of one of the toys. Looks like Ma broke it to make other stuff.
I got some personal biz to take care of.
You look like you could use some help. Here, let me take pity on you.
She sees this.
I think
there were one. You fixed it. Oh, but wasn't there some kind of key to wind it up?
Huh.
gonna be ugly.
Bring more food.
I hope we can find them all before Mom.
Hey man, I gotta get going. See you around.
Ooh, spooky. I love it. There's just one more toy to find. This one's really super swell, I promise.
Wait, I know a charm for this. Wait, it's, oh, no, it's gone. I really should get cracking with my book.
Mm.
Today's the day for Homer J.
Oh boy, Mom must have really hated this one. She smashed it up. Can you fix it? This one's my favorite. I love kitties. Meow, meow, meow. Yay.
Heard about the latest thing.
Whoa! What kind of magic is this?
We've got to get that case back from the Nomad before he opens it. But first, Abernathy asked me to fix this thing up, and you can lend a hand since you're the one who got us into this mess.
I suppose I can give it a go, if it means that I can get out more quickly.
This gate allows you to revisit moments. Once we've taken care of everything we need to do here, you should come back.
Somehow I doubt the Makuza Auras are gonna welcome me back here with open arms.
Well...
What's going on over there?
Something huge, like a hippopotamus, a super-sized rhino. It weren't natural.
Not to worry. So I'm the gas inspector. I'm perfectly qualified. Well, no doubt there's something in here I can use. Look out below! That did the trick. Now, to tend to...
It was open?
Just a switch.
This is all just some big nightmare, right?
For the both of us, Mr. Kowalski. Okay, you know what? You're both coming with me. Gentlemen. This is my sister.
Mm.
Want to put something on, Queenie?
Oh, sure. You need to sit down, honey. Oh, that's rough. His girl just gave him the brush off. He didn't get the money he wanted for his bakery. You bake, honey? I love to cook.
Yeah, you know how to read minds.
You're legitimate.
Those guys think what you was thinking the first time they see me.
What would you like? Well, perhaps what you had last time. You enjoyed that, I recall. My vision showed only the child's immense power.
I'm still looking. Mr. Graves, if I knew whether it was a boy or a girl, even...
Use your natural gifts, Credence. You are sensitive, observant, highly intelligent.
Do you think I'm a freak?
Could you stop reading my mind for a second? Don't get me wrong, I love it. This meal, it's insanely good.
And this is what I do. I'm a cook, and this is like the greatest meal I've ever had in my life.
Oh, you slay me. I've never really talked to a nomash before. Are all nomashes like you? I am not flirting.
I would love the recipe for this strudel. That's a great labor-saving device, huh?
Yeah, it's just a basic locomotion charm. Oh, hey, you okay, honey?
Miss Goldstein, I think Mr. Kowalski could do with an early night.
Hey, you guys can bunk in here.
I read about this. Let me try something.
Alfred better have a lobster waiting for me when I get back. Greatest detective and hip-hop artist.
The medicine chest you got there.
Right then, so let's whip you up an antidote. Shouldn't be too difficult.
Are you sure I won't get those side effects you mentioned?
Oh, I'm sure. Absolutely sure. Mostly. Well, about 35% at least. And give or take 15. Oh, thank Merlin for that. Thought I'd never get hold of one of these.
Ugh!
That'll stop the sweating. And one of these should sort the twitch.
Jeez, mister. You got everything in here. You really seen the world.
I suppose I have. Though not all of it's pretty.
Yeah, you don't need to tell me, pal. The war scene tonight.
Oh, that is Frank. And he's the whole reason I'm here. I'm gonna put him back where he belongs.
I don't know what to do. Can anybody help me?
Wait, I know a charm for this. Wait, it's, oh, no, it's gone.
Thank you.
crazy big rat! What are you feeding this thing?
What are you doing with all these beasts, Newt?
I'm studying them and gently trying to educate my fellow wizards about them. To be honest, I probably get on better with animals than I do with people.
I don't think I'm dreaming.
Really? I'll give it away.
I ain't got the brains to make this up.
Hand out your leaflets. I'll know if you dump them.
Tell me if you see anything suspicious.
I was looking for a place for tomorrow's meeting. I'm sorry, Ma, I didn't realize it was so late.
His name's Credence. She seems to hate him the most.
Please, Ma.
Step back.
What is this thing?
It's an Obscurus. I need to get going. Find everyone who's escaped before they get hurt. Niffler's gone. Of course he has, little monkey. Oh, well, we can find him later. For now, will you tell me, so where do you think a medium-sized creature who likes broad open plains, sort of water holes, trees, that sort of thing, where might she go?
In New York City? Plains? Central Park.
Central Park? Oh, right, okay. Well, you best wait here for now, and I'll be back in a jiffy.
Mr. Scamander!
I am the world's greatest detective and hip-hop artist.
What kind of magic is this?
So, Central Park, was it? Well, that shouldn't be too hard to find, right?
Well, I would have shown you the way if you hadn't locked me in here. Ah, but, you know, it's a big green thing. You can't miss it.
A valuable item. One that I must protect at all costs.
Something doesn't seem right. Why would someone dump all the... Wait a minute. I was watching you at dinner. People like you, don't they, Mr. Kowalski?
Well, I'm sure people like you too, huh?
Not really, no. I annoy people.
Where exactly are we?
Diamond District?
Ain't you got no spells to just zap the glass away?
Well, no, I do. Of course I do. But they're all a wee bit loud, so I don't want to startle him or give him a chance to run off again.
Well, yeah. Well, I'm sure we can find a bit of a quieter way in. Otherwise, we're going to end up in Sing Sing, right? Faster than you can say abracadabra.
I'd be a wee bit careful how you say that. I read about this. Let me try something.
Flying cars. Now I've seen everything.
I do hope the idea doesn't catch on. Clearly, you've never cleaned up after a troll. Right, well, he's in here somewhere, so we just need to know where to look.
Well, be quick about it. We keep making a ruckus and the entire police department's gonna show up.
Nifflers, and yes, they are known for this sort of thing, but this one seems to be quite the expert at mischief.
What was that?
There's absolutely nothing for you to worry about.
This should help to attract her.
Put this on.
Tell me, has anyone ever believed you? You told him not to worry?
But why would I have to wear something like this?
Give that back. It's very dangerous, and a primate such as yourself shouldn't...
No, it's a chimp. It's more than likely going to throw you a handful of...
They still deserve respect. And besides, I know a few humans not above that.
Oh.
I read about this. Let me try something.
Even want to use that anyway.
Of yours has really done a number on this place. It's a mess.
The rumpants aren't exactly graceful. I think you muggles have a phrase, bovine in a crockery shop.
To that thing. It must be a few tons easy.
He didn't like to comment on a lady's weight, Jacob. No, he didn't mean it. Thank Merlin for that. Thought I'd never get hold of one of these. This ice to our advantage. She won't be able to stop once she starts to charge.
What am I supposed to do if it hits me?
Up and roll, Jacob. Extra points if you can stick the landing.
Shall be no reward for idleness. And so while the odious saloon has been banished, private parlors and other speakeasies selling tea and coffee must be quashed. And so, citizens of New York, under my guidance, there shall be no repeal of prohibition, because a strong America.
Witches!
Huh?
This is witchcraft!
I want to see my lawyer!
Good show, Mr. Kursky.
Call me Jacob.
Got all that egg off of the bat signal.
Ah, this should do splendidly.
President, I'm sorry to interrupt, but this is critical.
You better have an excellent excuse for this intrusion, Miss Goldstein.
Yesterday, a wizard entered New York with a case. This case full of magical creatures, and unfortunately, some have escaped.
Scamander.
You know this man?
Yes, wizarding families in Europe. What in the name of Merlin are you doing in New York?
I came to buy an apple of Popskin, sir. Oh. Were there witnesses to this attack?
You know which of your creatures was responsible, Mr. Scamander?
No creature did this. Don't pretend. You must know what that was. Look at the marks. That wasn't Obscurus.
You go too far, Mr. Scamander. There is no Obscurial in America. We register every birth, every wand. And Graves, destroy that case.
Don't hurt those creatures. Please, you don't understand. Nothing in there is dangerous. Nothing.
Arrest them.
Please, look, if I could just explain, I think...
I think it's a little late for that, Newt.
Yapping! Fight!
Take that case.
There hasn't been an Obscurial recorded anywhere in 200 years. Take them to the cells.
It's an Obscurus. I'm telling you, it's an Obscurus!
I'm so sorry about your creatures, Mr. Scamander. I truly am.
I'm so sorry.
Yeah. Can someone please tell me what this Obscurious thing is, please?
Young wizards and witches sometimes try to suppress their magic to avoid persecution. So instead of learning to harness or to control their powers, they developed what was called an Obscurus.
It's an unstable, uncontrollable dark force that busts out and attacks, and then vanishes.
You too. Graves wants to see you.
You're an interesting man, Mr. Scamander. Just like your suitcase, I think there's much more to you than meets the eye.
Huh?
I wonder what you can tell me about this.
It's an Obscurus. But it's not what you think.
It can't survive outside of that. It could not hurt anyone, Tina.
So it's useless without the host.
Useless? That is a parasitical magical force. What on earth did you use it for?
Mr. Graves.
You brought this Obscurus into the city of New York in the hope of causing mass disruption, breaking the statute of secrecy and revealing the magical world.
You know that can't hurt anyone, you know that.
You are therefore guilty of a treasonous betrayal of your fellow wizards and are sentenced to death.
Don't do this, Bernadette. Please.
It don't hurt. You want me to take a message to your family?
Let her go!
Intriguing. Not my area of expertise, unfortunately. Well, crisis averted, it would seem.
Yeah. Now we only need to escape one of the most highly secure buildings in America with everyone looking for us. So, what do you think of Makusa?
Magical letters are a clever idea. I should suggest that. We use owls at the Ministry of Magic. The mess is terrible. How many auras are there? There are more in this building than we have in our country.
It's Makusa. It's Aura Central. Plus, you're from a small country?
Well, it's not that small. Thank Merlin for that. Thought I'd never get hold of one of these.
To your family.
brings you here?
Queenie! Where are you going?
I'm sick, Mr. Abernathy. That's a great idea. I always wanted to meet him.
Narlak. He was an informant of mine when I was an Auror. He used to trade in magical creatures on the side.
Well, he wouldn't happen to have an interest in animal droppings, would he?
He's interested in anything he can sell.
That apparition was a bit bumpy.
Not what I'd call ideal travel conditions!
I see you got all that egg off of the bat signal.
Well... suppose I better find this blind pig, then. Can't be any worse than Nocturne Alley.
Only those who are wanted need apply.
The rest of half of the people in here.
Give it back, Credence.
Where'd you get this?
Betty Burr just lent it to me.
What is this?
It was mine. Betty Burgess lent it to me.
What is this?
You got a big price on your head, Mr. Scamander. Why should I help you, instead of turning you in? I got five. Oh, you see, now we're... Wait a minute. That's a boat... That's a boat truckle. Right? They pick locks, am I right?
All right.
Something invisible has been wreaking havoc around Fifth Avenue. They sent in the exterminators, but they couldn't find nothing.
Dougal.
Makusa are coming!
You tipped them off?
You didn't
didn't seriously think I would just walk away from that bounty, did you? Nothing personal, kid. It's just business.
Mr. Scamander, we demand that you come with us at once. Come freely, and you won't be harmed.
I'm sorry about that, chaps. But I've got things to do. Places to be.
Oh no, I read about this. It's some kind of goblin magic. Supposedly impossible to penetrate with normal magic.
I got a special concoction just for you, pal. Oh. Call this one Man of Mayhem.
That's weird. What kind of...
Mr. Scamander, are you
making me see red. How about another bottle? This one's finished. It's called Samaritan. Still pretty potent.
Intriguing. Not my area of expertise, unfortunately.
Clearance to use full force.
Hey, sauce. Whoa there. Who is this divine creature? Probably the second most fiery thing to come
take
out of
that,
a dimensional
rift. Double crossing.
Yep.
Who is she?
Shall we?
Mm-hmm.
Go.
I can't see a thing in here. Dougal. Dougal. Calm him, buddy. Ah, I've got just the thing for this. His sight operates on probability, so he can foresee the most likely immediate future. It's okay, Dougal. It's just me. Is your arm still poorly? Will you let me take a look? You just come to... Oh, in the name of Merlin. Oh, well, that looked expensive.
I don't know what to do. Can anybody help me?
Dougal, did you fall? Are you okay?
I don't know what to do. Can anybody help me?
What are you doing? Grab him!
He knows that I can catch him. I need one of you to give it a try.
Some help.
Sweetie, are you okay?
I'm fine. Where is it?
Come on, Queenie. We'll wait elsewhere. Maybe we can spook him or something.
Over there! Phony handbag!
That's our boy. Well, let's get up there. Thank Merlin for that. Thought I'd never get hold of one of these.
Psst, should I try and grab him?
No. No, wait. What if...
Ooh, what if we do something completely unexpected? Check this out.
Whoa.
Intriguing. Not my area of expertise, unfortunately.
Thank you.
Six downloaded. Delete hostile elements.
Look at this.
Well, that is just damn right rude, mister.
Just the thing for this.
I know, huh?
Modesty, how do you come now? Modesty, there's no need to be afraid.
Why me? Why'd you choose me to help you?
You have magical ancestry, but no power. But you said you could teach me.
You're unteachable. Your mother's dead. That's your reward. Credence, I owe you an apology.
What you doing, Credence?
I apologize, Credence. You are beautiful. Can't you see, Credence?
Is that it? That's the scarier thing?
If I don't come back, you look after my creatures. So everything that you need to know is in there.
You heard him. Look after them.
Keep hold of that, honey.
I am the world's greatest detective and hip-hop artist. I'd feel a lot better doing this in the Batwing.
Not again. This time, I'm going to save it.
Well, at least you gotta admire their commitment.
Credence, there's no need to hide, no need for shame. We both had to hide what we want and who we are. Tina, you're always turning up where you're least wanted.
Why are you doing this, Mr. Graves? We're supposed to be on the same side!
Freedom. Freedom for Wizard Kine.
Go on, Newt. I can handle this myself. Go save Credence!
I can help!
Go-
thank Merlin for that. Thought I'd never get a hold of one of these.
I understand what's happening to you, so I can help you to control it.
There it is. Get it. Get the Obscurus.
Wait. No!
Be too late.
Credence, you are an Obscurial, a wizard whose magic has been suppressed. Were you punished for it? That's usually how it starts. I think that the Obscurus comes first as a friend, as a comfort perhaps. Was that how it was for you?
Now tell him how you killed the last Obscurial you met, Scamander.
Scamander just wants to put you in his case with all the other freaks. Why waste your power? Why not use it?
We can't be properly harnessed. Don't listen to him, Credence.
On pursuing this. Credence has a greater purpose. The Obscurial is our weapon. Power surging through you. Understand the Obscurus has always been a friend. It completes you.
Oh. Slightly problematic.
Didn't feel a thing.
It's okay. Newt and I will protect you.
Goldstein, get down!
No, stop! You're frightening him!
The Obscurial was killed on my orders, Mr. Graves.
If you're going to try to take me, you ought to know with whom you're really dealing.
And who would that be?
Ah.
Grindelwald!
You think you can hold me?
We'll do our best.
I owe you an apology, Mr. Scamander. The magical community is exposed. We cannot obliviate an entire city.
Actually, I think we can. You know what you're about to do.
Be no exceptions. I'm sorry, but even one witness, you know the law.
No. We'll think of something. We'll hide you.
This is for the best. I was never even supposed to be here. Newt only kept me around because... Hey, Newt, why did you keep me around?
Because I like you. Because you're my friend. And I'll never forget how you helped me, Jacob. Jacob.
It's just like waking up, right?
It's been,
Hasn't it?
I'll send you a copy of my book, if I may.
I'd like that.
How would you feel if I gave you your copy in person?
I'd like that.
Very much.
You know, New York is considerably more interesting than I expected.
Your ideas from Mr. Kowalski?
I don't know. They just come.
You bake, honey? I love to cook.
Well, hey, another satisfied customer.
It was the orange zest, right?
Hope you're ready for me. This isn't what I signed up for!
I see you got all that egg